Hey guys, welcome to iEmpath Gaming. So we are back with Raji and Ancient Epic.
This is where we took the cart. Open! Open up! Let me in! Nothing. What do I do now?
So I have already completed the game, and so if you guys are interested, you can check out the review. It is only 3 minutes long and there are minor spoilers.
I am not scared of you.
Oh, now I have decided to remove the redundant fights that there are in the game. So that's why I have been transitioning to the end of fight. So the videos will be short and more story focused. Even though the bow looks like a good weapon, but there are a variety of enemies and we have to situationally use different weapons.
I will do the same to any who try to stop me.
Another mandala, another vision of her past.
If she can unlock the memory.
These puzzles are nice touch of the game, but they are easy to solve.
Look! Look, Didi! I'm walking! I'm walking!
Careful!
Looks like the corruption tree. Now we have to free this place from the corruption.
Who had captured the children? What was their purpose? Had Raji known the truth, she may simply have given up. For this being was utterly ruthless, and the very heavens were at risk.
Even though the graphics are not too high quality, but the representation of the environment with all the effects is really nice, and they did a good job with this.
It is strange, is it not, that such a child should be born of such a bloodline at exactly the time that is needed?
Who can say how such things come about? Not I. Ah, see, they have depicted Shakti's first address to us.
So this path is something that I didn't notice the first time, and I was roaming around in this area trying to find the way. Eventually I noticed that I could climb here.
To Brahma, she gave the road of Creator and set the wise Saraswati primeval sound as his consort. Together, they would create the universe. To myself, she assigned the role of preserver, of protector, in all my needful incarnations, with Lakshmi as my consort, so that prosperity and wealth would be at my fingertips. Rudra would become the Lord of Time, both destroyer and regenerator of the universe, and would grow to surpass all Shakti's other forms. One half would become Lord Shiva, destroyer of evil. The other, but you know this, Durga, for the other half was you.
So we are getting closer and closer to the center of the castle.
Her love strengthens her purpose.
Of course, the door is closed. Why I even tried opening it?
Whatever they want from you, whatever stands in my way, I am coming for you, little brother. They will not stop me. I won't let them hurt you, I swear.
Whatever comes to us, Ma Durga will watch over us.
She has always been one of yours. And she's correct. You think too much of this one.
She is important. She holds hope for the mortals of the world. Of course I will watch over her.
It is strange, is it not? That a place of such beauty and intricate design should have been created as a bastion of war?
Am I think electric strength will be good for battling multiple enemies simultaneously.
War is the means they are given to change the world. They only give it the respect that it is due.
War is not the only way.
There, it was Golu. Why did the demons want him? Creatures summoned a dark mandala, a portal to another place. Raji rushed to stop them. But the demon chieftain blocked her path. And suddenly Golu was gone.
First boss fight. I'm going to use bow in this fight. I think ranged attack will be better. Now he turns into a Beyblade. I wish they had given the option to execute this boss in different style. That would be cool. That is it for today, guys. See you in the next one.